welcome to NICA, the National Institute of Surface Arts, covered under the Australian Government's Department of the Environment, Water, Heritage and the Arts. Now this is of course the same Australian Government that come election time gives you the choice between a power-snatching deputy or a failed health minister. But no matter who you choose, the people who are most desperate, most in need of our assistance, most tired, confused and depressed, will be shipped off somewhere else if their votes are rejected from our shores, so that the pesky issue of their poverty and ethnicity as someone else's problem. Advance Australia Fair, or fuck off, we're full. Now, I digress. The aforementioned Department of the Environment isn't, of course, part of the AIC, Australian Intelligence Community, which I'll be discussing at length tonight. The AIC is comprised of several different agencies and departments, and role is to assess and coordinate information relating to Australia's security and well-being. It's comprised of several different departments and agencies, and I'll go through a few of those with you now. Of course, ASIO, the Australian Security and Intelligence Organisation, National Security Matters, Australia's much less interesting answer to MI5. There's also ACES, the Australian Secret Intelligence Service. They deal with international security matters. Australia's answer to MI6, where James Bond lives. Fun fact about ACES. Public Service Commission.